Yo, what is up, guys? So one here with another video for you guys, and today we got ourselves some Mario Kart 8 online. That is what we're doing today, and you know, I want to switch it up a little bit, you know, because we've been doing some soccer sprints a lot lately, but I want to be able to use my Elgato now that I've got it to where I can actually do some recordings and not be laggy. So if you guys enjoy, please comment down below what your favorite card is in this game. If you guys play this game, you want to add me on the Switch, go ahead. I will do whatever I can to be able to record some more content other than Soccer Spirits. You know, I love the game and all, but you know, I want to switch it up every once in a while. So might do some Smash Ultimate and I might do some Pokemon, though I am getting my competitive team ready at the moment. But other than that, we're about to get into our first match of the day. I'm probably gonna do 3 matches before I go to bed. It is snowing here, but we don't know if we're gonna have school tomorrow, so I am staying up pretty late. And it looks like we got ourselves a random, and it looks like it's going to be cheap. No, not sure rent land. There we go. 100cc. I don't like 100cc necessarily because it's pretty slow for me, but it is what it is. Alright, so we were able to get the boost, which I'm happy about. No item, unfortunately. Alright, so we have first place. And we got 4 coins here. I'm pretty happy about that. Grab all these. Somebody did miss with a green shell, which I'm happy about, because I do not need to get hit by that right now. We did get a banana. Ooh, somebody got a boost. So it's us in Japan in front. They did get frozen, which I'm happy about. Alright, so we did this first lap pretty clean, no blue shells, nothing crazy. Second lap though. So we're looking pretty good here, nothing crazy. Ooh, I do see a blue shell coming though. So we do both get hit. Now we got some ink on the screen. Not really a big deal. I'll just hold that behind us just in case something else happened here. We do got Donkey Kong and Rosalina sitting right behind us after all. So who knows what could happen between those two. Or if we could just get hit by that, honestly. Unfortunately, we lose first place because everybody decides to pull all their stuff out of the bag today. Hopefully we can reclaim the title in this last lap, which might not happen. I don't get any items. Just how fast you can lose first place in this game is crazy. Oh my gosh. Wow, bullet bill? Wow, that's crazy. The guy literally saved his bullet bill for that one moment. That's crazy. That's nuts. I didn't expect that of all things. Things, the bullet bill is the one that took third place from us, but we were holding first pretty solidly until the blue shell, which kind of sucked, but yeah, it looks like everybody wants the airport. Got some TikTok up there. Alright, so hopefully we get the airport one because I'm pretty good at that one. But other than that, let's hope we can get a good race there because our last race was pretty bad. Alright, so we do got 150cc, one of my favorites. So many Japanese players though, so many. We got one from Spain, one from Australia, another from Hong Kong, but yeah, just so many Japanese players. Of course, nothing wrong with that, but wow. They just dominate Mario Kart. I really wish that they could have added, Coconut Mole into this, because that would be really fun. Alright, so we're just getting up our coins here, getting up our speed. We did miss those two, which kind of sucks. So I gotta take this right here. Take these two coins. And now we are at max coins. So at this point, we cannot get any faster than we are now. So once again, we're holding the lead. Pretty good here. I wonder if one of them are holding the mushroom so they can go with that shortcut. Looks like one of them tried the shortcut, but didn't work out. We're gonna let go of that banana because we're far enough now. We'll take that jump. We show incoming. And we got hit. Somebody stole our item. It was only banana though, so they weren't getting much. Two bullet bills on screen, I see that. They are catching up a little bit to me. I need to get away. We do still have red shell incoming, unfortunately, and we're losing ground here, unfortunately. We are still in first, but we're losing the ground that we just had. We will use that coin to our advantage. And there's a thunder. Oh my gosh, a lot of people just got hit in the air there. That's a fat rip. But at the same time, it does give us the advantage. Somebody did dodge it with star power I see on the screen, though. Last lap, hopefully nothing crazy. Will we finally get our first W here? We shall see. At this point, I kind of just have to defend the lead, though, so it shouldn't be that hard unless something crazy happens like in the last match. Alright, so we're just going, we're zooming. I think we have this match in the bag, but the race isn't over until it's over, so. Ooh, red shell actually missed, but we do block that one, which is good. Yeah, I think we got this one though, guys, yeah. This one we got in the bag. Right at the finish line, but at the same time, we were too far away, so we do get our first match of the day. Pretty happy about that. But it is what it is. And once, like, the Japanese players just dominated the top ranks, though. Like, that's crazy. That's crazy how many they just dominated the whole entire ranking system right there. All right, so let's get one more race going. And I want to do, let's do the water park. Yeah, it looks like a lot of people want to do the water park. I'm not the greatest at this one, but I'm pretty decent here. But we got one win, one loss. Nothing crazy. Let me guys know if you've gotten this far, if you want me to stream something like this. I will gladly do so. But without further ado, race number 3. Let's see. Will we take a win or a loss? Who knows what will happen during this race? A lot of people chose for the random, which I kind of like, because we could get a map that we want here. But we do, of course, get 100cc water park. let's hopefully end this one off with a W, guys. Wish me luck. Alright, so we did get the boost. And we are around the corner and the race has started. We did get our first coin of the day. Red shell incoming, but we dodged those. Got ourselves some coins too. We are spinning, we're spinning. Took on some slides. Just love the drifting in this game, just loving it. Ooh, look at that drift though, beautiful. We did effectively dodge my ratio though. And I got hit by banana. And oh boy, we're losing places left and right here. Ladies and gentlemen, I need to catch up. We're just getting bumped aside and everybody's just coming through. Somebody did try to drop the banana trap, but we dodged those. We need to get out of third place and back into first. It's kind of hard and difficult at the moment, but we will manage. Somebody did steal my item from me. We don't know what they got though. They did get the trap, which is pretty nice. And we do take second place. This Rosalina is trying to get out of our sight, but we are not letting her. We do got a bomb. We gotta carefully place that bomb right there, but we do miss, unfortunately. Oh, that was a pretty smart play there. He dropped it right when I threw out my red shell, like he knew. Oh no, we lost all our coins though. Donkey Kong got squished. The race is getting real close, folks. The race is getting real close. This will pay you with that bomb you threw us. He dodged it. Yeah, I think the donkey got... Oh, wait. He has a red shell. He had a green shell protecting him. Pretty smart move there. So we do take second place on our last race, ladies and gentlemen. Not bad, but not last place either. We got like a fourth first, you know, nothing crazy, but that's going to be the last one today. Hope you guys enjoyed, but without further ado, this is going to be so one lagging off. I hope to see you guys again. Peace.